double murdering was still loose. And of course, the next stage was for David Baker then to make what I think was an incredibly courageous decision.
A DNA manhunt. Police sent letters to all men between the ages of 13 and 33 living in the villages of Narborough and Enderby. The letter asked each man to volunteer for a blood and saliva test.
I'm sure they expected that the real killer, if he was indeed a resident of the villages, would probably try to